they collaborate with musicians from around the world as pioneers of the Hill Country Blues. Right now, on the Sly Fox Can Jam stage, the kings of the Hill Country Dancing Blues, Bobby Gentilo and Carlos Elliot and friends!
Oh, Well, it's good to be back. It's good to be back. You know, this, we need music to survive. Yes.
Yeah, yeah. Girl, you got to know the deal.
calls out a slow fade.
Thank you.
feels good here. Such a beautiful day, beautiful vibe. It's nothing but love and what the music brings with it, you know? So sweet. Thanks for having us. Well, we mix many different things, you know, music is just a universe. And we're coming from a region that is traditional Colombian music, get back to the, you know, Indian roots. And it's all connected to the roots, like the blues is, you know. Like Willie Dixon used to say, like, the blues is the roots, you know, everything else might be everything, you know, the fruits, branches, whatever, but the roots are the roots. So, the same way it is Colombia to cumbia, cumbia, Colombian cumbia. I'm gonna play like a one traditional fusion Colombian cumbia. Is that all right with y'all? Are y'all ready? Well, all right.
That wasn't terrible, but I'm not gonna say it was good. Do it one more time. People in the back, go ahead.
Are y'all ready?
That's good. Now that's great. I felt that one deep inside. I'm not gonna say where.
Well, this song is called The Middlers, llamada. It's the dance of the Mirlos. The Mirlos used to be, it's a kind of a not a very pretty, colorful bird, but they sing beautiful. Thank you. Well, you know, music's good for your soul. Always got to be, you know, real music got to be. We got one song called Shake Your Body on the Dance Floor, baby. Don't be afraid.
Shut up!
Feels good here. Feels good here in the dance floor too. The dance ground. We got two percussionists today. We got Christy on drums and percussion. Please give it up for Christy. We got Eduardo Viedo, the little beast from Colombia, South America. Please give it up for our buddy here. Bobby Gentilo, Carlos Elliot. We got Aaron here at the harmonica. We got Logan on the saxophone. We're here for y'all. Yes. We got Alex and his crew right here.
Yeah.
Taking care of us, too.
And we got Slide Fox. Yeah. I think this is one of their new ones. Nothing But Hot Flowers. Have you had that yet? Have you had that? Yeah. That's the thing, my friend. That's good. This is an R.L. Burnside song from deep in the hills of Mississippi. Hope you dig. It's called Jump on the Line. Something's on my mind. Thank you. This white lightning done gone to my head, yeah. Afterwards, so don't go anywhere. We plan on partying all night. And it's up to you. Whoever wants us to stay with you tonight, you got it. We don't eat a lot, but we drink a lot.
We don't sleep eating a lot. Well, we come in. Edward and me coming from the beautiful place up on the hills, like beautiful like this, but with all the wild nature in it, pure water, you know, sacred as pure water everywhere, you know, there's no more sacred than pure water, the blood, the family, the territory also, you know. We made this song in our village. I was a little song, it's a little village. We made this fusion project, you know, with some kind of a parranda is the name of the group we got there in December, just like a, you know, party music up in a rural area. So we mix a little bit of, you know, rock and roll, hill country blues, little parranda and cumbia. I hope you all enjoy this song. It's called Chumba. One more time.
Thank you.
You all look so pretty from here. Especially you, here in the dance floor. Sweet. All right, we're gonna make this song we made a couple of years ago. This song is, it's one of my favorite. It's a kind of a rap. You'll figure it out, you see. It's called Hooka Hooka. Hooka!
Hooka!
We are basically pure water inside, and like the planet itself. So the vibration is just hit out on the soul, you know, it's put up. Every single cell inside of us is vibrating. You know, once we got there, resonating with the right vibration. Wanna put a prayer here, this song is called Hoka, Hoka. Activate your medicine in your heart with the power of vibration. Hoka. sorry about that. Thanks for vibrating all the way up to the top. Well, we are so pleased to be back around this area. We did this festival a year ago. It's not exactly this one, but it was with the Sly Foxy. Where was that, Bobby?
Another Sly Fox, but the other location.
Another location.
Ready.
It was chilly. It was a really cold. Harder for a, you know, jungle crew. But we're so pleased to be back here. We're friends already. Thanks for having us. We're friends already. You can check our music at Carlos Elliot JR, double L, one T, and at Bobby Gentilo Music. We've got a little bunch of things that put our heart in it. So check around what we got. You might want it. You might want to enjoy it too. This song is called Got This For You. Hold on.
How about a round of applause for yourselves for coming out? We're free. We're out and about. So happy to see all your beautiful faces. I'm tired of seeing my face in the mirror. You know what's cool? We get a chance to go all over the world and play this music. And we've been shying away from the cumbia, from the South American music. What we realize is when we go down south and we play our hill country blues from Mississippi, the people love it. So we said, you know what? We should bring the cumbia up north and see if the people love it. And so far, it's been going well. Appreciate you guys getting with us. To the fellas. Fellas, no offense, but I'm gonna play to your lady. This is for all the beautiful ladies out there. There's a lot of beautiful ladies out there. Fellas, give it up for the ladies. How about that? There are a lot of beautiful, everyone's beautiful here. This is for you. This is for the girl.
Gentilo on the guitar, please give it up for the body. Gentilo on the guitar. This is gonna be our last song. We got CDs for sale. We got 4 albums over here. We got some Native American art, like this little bag. These little purses are for sale. Also, this like jewelry we're coming from the Amazon jungle. Feel free to check it out, or we just get a business card so we can get in touch in the future. Yeah. All right, this is the last song. Thanks for having us. We have Bobby Gentilo here. Please give it up for our buddy Bobby Gentilo. We have Christy on drums, Eduardo Oviedo, Little Beast, Logan and Aaron, Carlos Elliot, the whole family. Well, one more time, thanks for having us at Sly Fox Awesome Beer. Please give it up for the Sly Fox. Big applause for keeping, you know, keeping the flame burning. Beautiful, beautiful time to share. Beautiful time to get together. It's amazing the things we can get to do when we get together, you know?
Don't be afraid, just for one song. Then get up off out your seat, move around a little bit, you'll make some room for some more beer. If the spirit gets you, we would appreciate just for one song if you come up and dance with us. Just one song. One song. Come dance with us. Mr. Aaron, Richard Lewis, break it down, y'all. South America, y'all. Thank y'all for booking with us. All right. I guarantee this is gonna make you move. I can guarantee it. I don't even care if you're chair dance, just as long as you dance. Y'all ready?